customers are crazy. They're like, not crazy in a good way, because they come planned. Everyone has a plan. They're like, I want this picture. They researched it, you know. Yeah. So I'm just like, great. I love customers who do that.
Yeah.
What I also like, customers are like, oh, just do whatever you want.
Yeah, you know, of course,
like, that, like, you can just be really creative. And then I'm like, okay, great, I'll help with this client. Because it'll be fun, right?
Yeah.
But then there's someone who doesn't know anything, like, doesn't know what they want. And then we have like 300 colors.
Yeah.
So it gets a bit confusing, right, when you don't know what you want.
I think that sort of consulting, or that sort of, you know, you being an expert goes a long way.
Yeah, that's true. Because they're like, oh, can you call your boss? Can you call Marjun? So I'm like, I'm so used to it now.
Yeah.
So I never used to be aware of the fact that if you wear a certain color, your skin looks darker or lighter. For me, I've worn the most outrageous colors.
Yeah.
And I just don't care about what people think.
Yeah.
But there are so many people in India, especially because we have this whole stigma about fair skin, light skin, all of this stuff, right? I was like, oh, will this color make me look dark? And I realized, you know what, I need to change my brain the way I think. I can't just say, any color, ma'am, don't worry, you can carry it.
Just do what I do,
Yeah, because each person is different, right? And their personalities might not be that confident to carry it off. So I could put green on them, but the minute they walk out, they're going to be like, oh my God, it's so terrible, right? So all of this, I was like, it was really new for me. I was like, my God. But now, obviously, with time, I'm always ready to help customers with their ideas and what they want and how to execute it.
Even with our business, we're working with companies for their food needs and whatnot. But one thing I really appreciate is if, let's say, the admin or the HR team or whoever is reaching out to us is already a very clear idea of what they want.
Yeah.
Right. If they know exactly what they want, they tell us, hey, this is the kind of event that we have. This is the sort of food requirement that we have. Is there some way you can help us out? I'm like, great. You've told me exactly what you want. And I know I can tell you a very clear cut yes or no, whether it's possible. And the best part is, more often than not, I can do it. We will be able to get it done. But the challenge is when it's neither here nor there. You can do anything, but at the same time, I'd also want something like this, which is very, very, you know.
It's very confusing.
It's very confusing.
You can't really cater to them effectively, at
least. Right. And like you said, at the same time, someone who's coming to the table with absolutely no idea or any preconceived notion whatsoever, right? They come in and they say, just give me whatever. So at that point, you can't just do what you feel is best. You should do what's best for them.
Really.
You really need to know what your customer is looking for, at least to some extent.
Yeah, and then of course.
That's the only way they're going to come back. But yeah, I know that's sort of, you know, that...
In a way, I feel like sometimes we're like little like therapists in a way, but like, I mean, like psychotherapists or whatever, shrinks in a way. Because like, you come and sometimes you're upset and you're like really trying to hold back those tears. And I've seen like sometimes clients, you know, get really upset. They might be thinking about something.
Yeah.
And it's just like, that's why I tell my girls, it's so important to form that rapport. So your customer's comfortable. You don't have to know their story.
Yeah.
You don't need to ask them what happened, ma'am.
Yeah.
But you just vibe into the thing that you know how to take care of them at that point, right?
Or
sometimes we have had like girls or boyfriends had fights with them and then they walked in and I'm just like, it's so, I feel like giving them a hug, but you can't.
Yeah.
Obviously, because that's weird.
Yeah. And COVID.
You can't do that. But you know, it's just really trying to sense it. Figure out what your client's feeling like today, and it's weird. I think over the time, my girls also understood that, you know, not everyone's having a great day.
Yeah.
So, of course.